Hello, this is GP and I'm going to explain about the Ricoh Theta Stitching need. So this is the camera and I did record some videos, 3 minutes into this case. So I did download from theta360.com, you know, a software. You can see on the right, this is the software I'm mentioning here on the right of the screen. And so I took the video out of this camera, where you can either take a picture or a video. In this case, I took a video. It's a 3 minute video. I drop actually the stitch, the non-stitch video. You see, you have two different lenses into this camera. So when you're launching this video, you see you have two bubbles, right? You have two bubbles of video into one MP4. So Ricoh have a software that help stitch automatically the video. So I drag drop and now I say stop. You see the time for 3 minutes. It's kind of real time, you know, 3 minutes equal about 2 to 3 minutes stitching, right? It's not bad, but I definitely think that with Skylight we can improve the stitching by 50 to 100%. So this is exactly the level of work. So we could not figure out with VTune where and if we could do the optimization, but we can definitely have a look and work with the development team at Ricoh on how we can improve that. Today it's a full HD, right? This is full HD video. Tomorrow is going to be 4K. So this is definitely worth looking at and working with them. So for example, working with Kodak, this is a camera. They just announced at IFA a black version of this one. This one record a full HD, and today they are shipping the same camera at 4K. So if you're taking like two camera, as you can see here, you have two lenses. Now you put back to back this Kodak, back to back, you can stitch actually the 2x4K video to have a bubble of video for to get a 360 degree video. So here we go. So this is a stitch video. You see, it took some time. So this is definitely the idea, is to go faster. To go faster. So the stitching is pretty good, I would say, you know, really. So this is a player. You can zoom in, zoom out, you know, transform the video. So it's full HD, so it's pixelized as soon as you zoom in. So once you're gonna go for 4K, it's gonna be way better. So I think it's not bad, you know, for a consumer product at around €400, it's good. Now, if we want to go to 4K, so just for information, the level of work we're doing with GoPro, this is it, right? You can go to 4K. This is six camera. And then there is a software called Autopano Video where you can stitch, right? Nothing to do with data, but just want to inform you, right? Okay, good. Thank you. And talk to you soon. Bye.